Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Our next performance will prove to top off your afternoon. We have Orquesta La Leyenda, the legend. Get ready to move your feet and sway to the Latin rhythm of Orquesta La Leyenda, Latin dance music and jazz. The group was started in 2000 by its musical director, Ted David, the gentleman in the purple stroke there, who played saxophone and flute with the group. Ted fell in love with Latin music in the 1990s, made a study of it, and found other musicians to join him. The band plays classic Latin and Afro-Cuban music. You'll sway to the salsa, the mamba, the cha-cha, the merengue, the rumba, and much, much more, ladies and gentlemen. Presenting to you, let's give a rounding welcome to Orquesta La Leyenda, the legend.
Check, check, 1, 2. All right.
There you go. La Leyenda, yes, we are here, ready to make you dance. Who is, like, is this your first time listening to Latin music? Raise your hand.
Nah. Okay.
Don't worry, don't be shy, don't be ashamed of that, you know? It's fine, you're gonna have your first live Latin music experience, and it's gonna be fun. You can dance, you can clap, you can move your feet, your hips, your hands, and that's gonna be all right. We're gonna start with a beautiful instrumental by these great musicians of La Leyenda.
Thank you.
that. Well, thank you so much for joining us. I know you're walking by. Maybe you were just leaving, almost leaving. But no, stay, please. Stay with us. This is a wonderful event. It's a mixture of cultures and learning. And learning through cultures, about cultures through music. So this is wonderful. Thank you so much. Don't be shy, please. Don't stay there standing. Just, we're not playing any freeze game or anything like that, you know? You have to move. You have to move your hips.
It's so easy. It's so easy. Right to left, back and forth. That's it.
That's correct, Alexis.
So you gotta do. This is it.
Kids, come on, come on, I want kids, all the kids here. Come on, en la vida es un carnaval.
excellent dancers. Wonderful. Qué calor. You know that word? Qué calor? Hot, hot. Very hot. But that's good, you know? Remember, you have to go to work tomorrow, on Monday. So exercise a little bit. Maybe you're going to be sitting at the office, answering phones all day long. This is your time to relax. Take advantage of the music and the park and this beautiful atmosphere.
Dice, Pasecita.
Alexis from Cuba is going to sing this beautiful salsa tune.
Salsa tune? Salsa atún o
salsa atún, yeah, whatever, whatever.
Okay, pan con atún.
Make joke of my English.
Dice
okay.
Así, dice, vaya. Thank you so much. Mucho caliente esta tarde, man. It's amazing how hot it is. It's October. What is this? It feels good though. Yes or no?
Yes.
Come on, I can hear you. Yes or no? Yes. Hey, yeah, now we're talking. Come on.
Those chairs must be very comfortable, huh? Because I see you all sitting and not dancing. Levante la mano, ahí está. Pues usted tiene que venir aquí a enseñar cómo se baila y cómo se menea esas caderas. Practical is just marching. Have you ever marched? It's like this. And then you start moving your hips. So do you think it won't be dangerous? Don't worry, you won't be hurt, okay? It's that. That's it. And you can clap your hands if you really, really can't dance at all or stand up at all. I understand, but you can't clap your hands. Okay? So whenever you're ready, guys, we're gonna start. Because they are ready. I can tell those chairs are not comfortable anymore, right? And those people in the back can walk a little bit forward, right? A few steps forward. I want those guys, especially if you are young, you know, you dance. Yeah. Very good.
Sexo, el amor no es solo gozo, el amor no es solo sexo, el amor no es solo gozo. Que si te quiero, te dice, que si te muero, te habla, que te perdone, te dice, que no lo vuelve a hacer. Palabras,
esta banda fabulosa, la leyenda.
Laura Sosa on vocals, beautiful voice.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know that. Okay. What would you like to hear? Huh? Rock and roll? Mom? No? Okay. No, just kidding. Thank you. How about those sounds, huh?
Thank you.
Patrick on timbales. Okay. Samuel Munguia on bass. Okay, Samuel Munguia is also a piano player, so I'm not used to see him playing bass, so I'm sorry, man. Okay. Dice así.
Para mi amigo Alexis de Cuba.
Gracias.
This is a song from the Queen of Salsa. Her name is Celia Cruz. Please dance it with me, okay? I know those chairs. I have to buy those chairs, you know? They are really comfortable. Show it to you. Here you go. Let's go. Dámelo, Charles. Dame la nota. Kimbara, kimbara, kumba, kimbamba. Kimbara, kimbara, kumba, kimbamba. Kimbara, kimbara, kumba, kimbamba. Está llamando.
Guantanamera. Okay, Guantanamera, who doesn't know this song? Come on. Oh!
mi tierra. Seguimos bailando esta noche. Allá afuera te con el coche, bailando con guayabera.
We'll be right back.
Orchestra Alejandro, folks. What a culmination to a beautiful afternoon, huh?
Yeah, thank you all for coming. Thank you for listening to our group.
Each and every year it gets bigger and bigger with your support and you coming out and supporting great artists such as this. Bowie has it going on. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend, folks. Drive carefully. And again, the legend. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a good evening.